running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to fight.
The little woman works hard, raising your rugrats, making beds, washing dishes, scrubbing the floors. Not to mention those three big meals she needs to prepare every day. Have you ever thought about helping her out now and then? Here's an idea. Give the little woman a vacation. Get in the car and bring the whole family to Hank's Burger Bar. It's just as nutritious and filling as your...
Thank you.
This man's name is Jesse. We were just having ourselves a little conversation about Richie Doucet.
Listen, I ain't done nothing, you hear? I don't know anything. I was just taking a walk and walking down the street and she just grabbed me is all.
You a Dixie Mafia?
No. Yes. I mean, shit. I did it for the money, you hear? I ain't got nothing personal against y'all. I don't even carry a gun.
Where's Doucet?
He's out of the abandoned amusement park to the west of here.
Banned Saturdays? What the hell is he doing out there?
From what I heard, it's because you've been tearing things up. Georgie's on a goddamn warpath. He wants Richie dead. So Richie, he grabbed what was left of the heroin and took off. Said he was gonna lay low until he could settle things with Georgie.
How many men he got with him?
Hell, I don't know. All of them.
Hand me that knife.
No, please. No, I ain't done nothing to y'all. Please, I'm begging you. My mama, my papa.
Go on, get.
He could warn Doucet.
He ain't no threat to nobody. Let him run back home to his mama.
If you wrong, there'll be hell to pay.
I got a bad sense about this, man. Richie needs to work this shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fu-
Thank you.
Are you fucking kidding me? He was right here. Boy just learned to shoot this morning.
Somebody take him out!
Angel of Death!
Pulls that goddamn monkey!
For a second guessing now, asshole. So you get your yellow ass out there, or I'll shoot you my fucking self.
Shit! Fuck! Fine.
Scared.
you're around here somewhere. Show yourself!
Come on out, and we'll make this fast. Promise.
Get out there and fucking find him.
Got eyes on his ass. Get the fuck over here. Virgil led him back to that old heathen practice.
to defend all that beast. The Superman and Hulk scar the banks of the bayou with voodoo dolls. Horrific things made of human bones and hair, and painted in blood. But this dissuaded the Ruru not one bit. And some say things got worse. Much worse. The hero they needed came in the form of a young priest, Father Michael. The Lord called Father Michael to save those lost sheep who've gone astray and killed the Ruru. He stalked the beast for days, but in the end returned to the village empty-handed.
Guide me, O Lord my God. I serve only your will.
That night,
come on over here, boys!
Need to run this through, boy. You think you can come in here and steal my heroin without nobody noticing?
I'm not here to steal your heroin, Richie. I'm here to make you pay for what you did to Sammy and Ellis Robinson.
I didn't have nothing to do with it!
I watched you stab Ellis in the gut. I couldn't do nothing about it then, but I sure as hell can now.
God damn it! None of that was my idea, you hear? It was all Georgie, him and his old man. They wanted y'all gone, not me. What was I supposed to do? Say no?
Either that or make sure that I was dead.
Oh, no, no, no. No, please. Please. Listen. Listen. Just decent thing would be to let a man get in a prayer before you kill him.
You can pray on the way up.
When I saw Richie Doucette hanging from that Ferris wheel, I felt a profound sense of disbelief. Nothing like this had ever happened before. You mobsters killed each other all the time, but it was generally a small, contained event. Some greaseball is eating spaghetti and meatballs at his favorite restaurant and gets popped in the head. But this was different. Even then, even before I knew who killed him, I knew that Richie had been put on display. Lincoln was trained in psychological warfare by the CIA. He wanted to terrify the mob, wanted them to know he was going to kill every last one of them, and that none of them would be able to stop him.